This was the second of two fires the city responded to this morning in northwest Baltimore. An overheated power strip caused a fire at a Garrison Boulevard row home. Firefighters found the homeowner, an 85-year-old woman, unconscious on the second floor, and she died at the hospital. The state medical examiner's office will determine her official cause of death.